record company, to a certain extent, you are having to deal with a conflict of image and interest. I remember reading publicity last year that said Riot was